Christmas Tree Shops is closing 10 stores, including one in the mid-state, after filing for bankruptcy protection. Stores set to close include one in Lancaster and one outside Philly in Downingtown. It's not clear when these stores will close. As of right now, the one near Harrisburg is expected to stay open. Christmas Tree Shop CEO says they expect to emerge from bankruptcy this summer.